All right. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Fulton Street Collective. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Tonight, we are proud to present Eric Jacobson's CD release. The album is called Discover. As we do with all of our performances here, always accompanied by a visual artist. Tonight, the return is of Colleen Hardison. Give it up for Colleen over your right-hand shoulder. She's located in the lower right-hand side of your screen. She'll be painting and sketching the band as they perform. And what is really cool, it's the coolest thing in the world, is you can tip her in the lower left-hand side of your screen. You can also tip the band, which is highly advisable. And also, you can buy Eric's CD. Hit the link right there on the YouTube page and buy a CD or two or three. It's the perfect holiday gift. All right, we're going to start the show. On drums is George Fludas. Christian Dillingham on bass. Dave Miller on guitar. Leonard Simpson on alto saxophone. And leading the crew tonight on trumpet and compositions, Eric Jacobson. Thank you.
for coming out tonight, and I know there's like thousands of people online right now checking it out, and they're probably watching the Packer game as well at the same time. But appreciate you guys all your support and Fulton Street Collective, Chris Anderson for having us out here, and all the staff that's working, the musicians, incredible musicians. Let's give it up for Dave Miller on guitar. Yeah. Christian Dillingham on bass. The George Fludas on drums. And Leonard Simpson on alto sax. We're celebrating my new album called Discover, which was released late October, and it's doing well, and I'm really excited to, every show is gonna be basically a CD release party for me. And also, I want to introduce the artist that you probably are seeing online, drawing some incredible art right now. We have Colleen Hardison. Let's give it up for the artist, Colleen. She has a website. I believe it's ColleenHardison.com. Is that correct? All right. So go check out her art. That new tune was called an original of mine called New Combinations. And we're going to continue on with another original of mine that's on the album called Discover, the title track. Thank you. Discover, the title track of my new album, and like Chris mentioned, I think on the bottom you can order it online, digitally, through Bandcamp or all streaming platforms, but Bandcamp is the best for right now for the artists, because you get more of the percentage. I think I have another record out that I got like $3 worth over the past 5 years from iTunes. Nothing against iTunes, but Bandcamp. And or you can buy a physical CD and order that. And we're at such a beautiful venue here with all the great art on the walls and great art artists here. And this CD here, my daughter actually did the artwork for on the album. And she's an artist and is a student at MIAD, so I'm really proud of her work. And so hopefully you can pick out a physical CD at some point. We're going to continue on with one of my favorite standards called I Hear a Rhapsody.
Thank you. Thank you.
Let's give it up for Colleen Hardison. I can't wait to see what is happening. And it's the unknown, right? So we're actually going to play a tune that I wrote on the album called The Unknown. See how I did that? That was like perfect.
Smooth.
Yeah, right? So I even have a tattoo saying embrace the unknown. So I'm a firm believer with that. So just don't be afraid to try things. You'll never know, right? So hope you enjoy. This is called The Unknown.
Thank you.
so much. We're going to play one more tune, and we're going to take a quick break. This is also on the new album, Discover. This tune that we're going to play is called Sir John, and written by one of my favorite trumpet players, Blue Mitchell. So hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
All right, Eric Jacobson Quintet. It's George Fludas on drums, Christian Dillingham on bass, Dave Miller on guitar, Leonard Simpson alto saxophone, Eric Jacobson trumpet. We're going to take a short break. If you're watching from home, and we know that you are, please take a look at that tip jar and also take a look at the comments there. You can buy the CD online. You'd be a fool not to, basically, is what I'm saying. So, and everybody agrees. So we're going to take a short break. We'll see you in about 15 minutes. Stick around.
Thank you.
Jacobson Quintet and celebrating the new album Discover. On the album, we play a tune called Con Alma by Dizzy Gillespie.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, right?
Thank you very much. And for those that are online, thank you so much for all your support. And to support us even more, you can give us a little tip on the Venmo that you see, or you can buy the record on Bandcamp that you see the link on below. I want to introduce the incredible musicians behind me here. We have the one and only Leonard Simpson on alto sax. We have Dave Miller on guitar.
Yeah.
Christian Dillingham on bass. Mm-hmm. George Fludas on drums.
Yeah.
And here's truly Eric Jacobson on trumpet.
Yeah.
And we're celebrating my new record, Discover, under Origin Records. And it's in the top 100 of the jazz charts right now, so it's kind of moving. We're gonna continue with the tune that's on the album, and this tune is called One Way.
Thank you.
right, we're going to continue on. We're going to play a ballad, just Dave Miller and myself, on a beautiful ballad called Darn That Dream.
Thank you.
It was Darn That Dream, and we're going to play one more tune for you. So, again, thank you so much, Fulton. having us, and also the artist, Colleen. I can't wait to see what you have designed over all the music that you've been listening to all night. And thank you, Chris, for having us. I really appreciate it. So we're going to continue on with another original that is not on the album. It's called Heading Home.
Thank you.
All right, that's Eric Jacobson Quintet, George Fludas on drums, Christian Dillingham on bass, Dave Miller on guitar, Leonard Simpson on alto saxophone, bringing her jersey down from the rafters, Colleen Hardison on paints, brushes, and canvas, and Eric Jacobson is leading the crew tonight. The CD is called Discover. It's available online. It's right in front of your face in the lower, the upper left-hand screen. Buy a CD. Don't be a stiff. And tip the band. Don't be another stiff. That's it until after the Thanksgiving holiday. Buy a CD. We'll see you next time. Stay safe.